that only this. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I'm here. I will be doing another video this week. I promise y'all, because I really want to go back to Macy's and see what else they have. Sidebar, y'all, girl, I had literally, if y'all can tell, I have literally been in the henna kit, okay? Like, I got me some henna off Amazon, girl. I don't know what I thought I was doing right here. That's a mess. I tried to color in my tattoo that I tried to do on myself like 2 years ago. That's kind of a mess. And then I tried to do faux freckles, because as y'all can see, my dark spots just not going nowhere. Like, I don't care, they not going nowhere. So for me to embrace like my imperfections, I wanted to do freckles, and I actually like it. Like, and I put some on my lip down here. I already had some right here in the middle part. You can't really see because I got lipstick on. Anyway, that's not the point of this video. If y'all want me to do a video on the henna that I got and the faux freckles that I did on my face, leave a comment below, whatever. But anyway, yeah. So let's just go and get into what I came here for. So I resubscribed to Scentbird, y'all. I be having like an off and on relationship with Scentbird. Like, because part of me sometimes be feeling like $15.95 is just for a little perfume, you know what I'm saying, a little container. It's not really worth it. But at the same time, for me, like, I love trying new fragrances. I love to venture out of the norm. Like, I hear so much of, like, the same fragrances over and over. I hear about the Baccarat Rouge. I hear about the YSL Libre. Like, I hear about all of those over and over and over again, and I feel like people don't really talk about other fragrances as much, just because like those is like set in tone of being that girl, and that's all people want to talk about, and that's all people want to, like, you know what I'm saying, go off of. If you have a perfume collection, or even if you have that perfume, like, you instantly that girl, evidently. But yeah, so I wanted to like creep back into Scentbird. And I think they had a 50% off deal going on when you sign up. I don't know if it's still going on. I will link all the Scentbird information in the description bar, so y'all can go on their site and sign up. Regardless, $15.95 is not bad, I guess, to try a scent every month. Plus, you can like set it up to, if you wanted a particular scent and it's on the site, you can set it up in your like quote, and you'll get like month by month choices. It's like I don't want to edit this video as much, but I might have to. I'm gonna like insert kind of how my quote is right now, as of right now, and what I'm preparing for next month, for this month. Cause I got last month, this month early on, if that makes sense. Like, cause I signed up late. Anyway, y'all, so if you wanna sign up for Scentbird, y'all, go in the link in my description. And I'm also manifesting me a deal with Scentbird and Dossier. Like, this year, I'm manifesting to have a deal with them. Like, they let me pick out a couple of perfumes and like put y'all on game, plus get y'all a little coupon code. So if anybody from Scentbird is ever like coming on my video, little old me, okay, this is my pitch. This is my pitch, y'all. You know, I got y'all. You got me. Like, I love fragrances, you know, stuff like that. Whatever. Let's go and get into it. So this is the first fragrance I picked out this month. I don't want to butcher this name, but yeah, I'm gonna put it all on the screen. I'm gonna try to say it. If I don't say it right, please don't be one of them girls that come in the comments and be like, oh, it's you supposed to say it like this, blah blah blah. I don't know how to say it. Like, I'm not even gonna fake it to you like I knew how to say it, because I don't. So this was one of the cards that came in it. Also with Scentbird, they show you how to replace these, because like, say you get a different scent each month, it's supposed to be enough for you like to wear for that month and you be good, like just with that scent. Like, if you want those girls that do not have a fragrance, don't know what to start with, I feel like Scentbird is the smartest thing to start off with, because you start off with a small sample size instead of getting like a big bottle of something and you may not like it, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. And on top of that, they do have it to where you do a quiz on what you like. I was kind of gauging more toward grown, because I feel like I'm more in my grown woman season. Like, I do like sweet smelling scents, but I do want more of a musky type, you know, mature scent nowadays. Okay, this is bothering me, y'all. I tried to take my hair down. I had like in a little knot bun, but it's giving on curl right now. We're gonna try. Okay, I don't know. Girl, just stay right there and do something. Whatever. Anyway, so this is the little cord, like I said, to show you how to use it. Basically, you twist this up, pull it out. When you're done with this one, you put the next one in, and you can keep it in your purse. It's cute. It got the little bird. I don't know if y'all can see. It got the little bird on the little bottle, which is a cute touch. I love how white this is. They also sent me another one too, like an empty bottle case for me to use. So when I start like continue getting like different scents and stuff like that, like I will be able to carry two in my bag. Plus I love having like a travel size perfume in my purse. I have to have whatever perfume I'm using for the day in my purse, regardless of whatever, like I need to have it in my purse. So anyway, let's just go and get into the scent that I got, my first scent, which is, like I said, I'm not gonna butcher the name. I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna try to say it, but you know, you get the gist. It's the card that comes with it. They will send you a card of the actual perfume, what it looks like in its full size. This is her. Okay, and then also on the back of it, it will describe the perfume and then it gives the scent notes. So I'm gonna go ahead and read it off for y'all. So it says, night falls. With it rises the yearning for an embrace, for whispers and caresses, skin against skin, baby. Skin against skin. Now y'all know what that's giving. Like I need like a real sexy, dark, chocolatey man to say this for me, because I'm like, my voice is giving nasally. Like it's not giving like what it's supposed to be giving. Like it's a skin against skin. I don't know what my voice is giving right now. I feel like I'm coming down with a cold, but please don't let me jinx myself. Anyway, the desire is fueled by the sensual heat wave coming from the Mediterranean forest we call Garik. I don't know. Sprawling outside the house, charged with the noble and hypnotic scents of the cyst, labdum, aloe trees, patchouli, aromatic plants, golden resins, and deep amber. For me, that was a lot, girl. That was a lot. I'm gonna go ahead and put the scent notes on the screen too, because I know some of y'all probably looked at me sideways like, girl, you don't ever read the scent notes anyway, so why are you doing it now? I'm just trying to put you on game, okay? I might not always read the scent notes. I might just put it on the screen, you know, for the girlies that like to see anyway. But yeah, so let's just go and get into her. I literally already had sprayed it yesterday, which I had got it yesterday, and I'm in love, but I'm gonna go ahead and try to explain it to you, like, so you can get the gist, so you can get the feel of what this is giving. Cause this is gonna be my scent of the night too. Like I literally am about to take this off, take these eyelashes off, take this off, get in the tub, relax. Well, you know what? I'm gonna take a shower because I'm ready to get in and out. I'm so sleepy, y'all. I had a long day. Y'all, I had a long day. Just feel like that. I don't know if y'all can tell when I be having a long day, but trust me, I'm having a long day. So yeah, let's just go get into her. This is me in a bottle. Like, this is dead me in a bottle right now. Like I said, I'm trying to give grown. Like, I'm trying to give a sexy smell, not immature. This is definitely grown woman type of scent. Like, it's woody. It's like confidence too. Like, this is giving me fall and winter. Like, I feel like I can't really shake with this in the summer, but since I'm on that type of time now, I really don't care. Like, I don't care what season it is. Whatever perfume I resonate with, I'm gonna go for it. Like, I don't care what scent is really giving off. Like, but this is definitely giving me date night. It's giving me first date, definitely. Like, if you wanna, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, let him play with his imagination. This is what this is, like. Oh my gosh, like it gotta be, what is it? I don't know, I was gonna say it gotta be patchouli, but like I had told y'all, I'm not even gonna get to mine. Like, I don't know what certain notes smell like besides vanilla and like maybe berries, whatever. I'm not that type of girl yet. Like, I don't know. certain scents yet, but I do know that it really smells woody, and it smells like confident. Like, it smells like you will just get warm embraces all through the night. It literally says skin to skin as it described the girl. I can't get no better than that. It says skin to skin, so you know what type of vibe that's giving. Like, it's giving all black fitted dress, sexy little cutouts here and there, or you know how like the fitted dresses be, and it's like, it's not a deep V-neck, it's like covered up right here, spaghetti strap, but then the back is out. That's what it's giving, y'all. Like, as Jeremy Fragrance say, this is giving sexy, girl. This is giving sexy, for real. Like, if I can think of a person walking by me and they had this on, man or woman, I would turn my head and be like, what do you got on? Like, if they're walking slow enough. If they're walking fast, girl, bye. But if they're walking slow enough, I fuck around and ask you what you got on, because it's giving that, like, you giving that, girl, like, and then it smell like kind of, I don't want to sound crazy, but it's kind of giving me like a snickerdoodle type smell, like, I don't know, like, and I know it's nothing snickerdoodle, no, in here, like, but it's giving me like a snickerdoodle cookie. Oh, like I said, it's woody, but then it's giving me sweet at the same time. Like, this is a really, really nice scent for the mature girls, for the girls that like to step in the room and give that presence of being that girl. Like, I definitely recommend getting this scent. I'm gonna have to get this scent in a full bottle. Matter of fact, you also, if I'm not mistaken, you also can go on Scentbird and whatever scent you have that you have for that month and you like it, you can rate it and you also can buy it. So I might have to go on Scentbird and see how much this is, because I really, really do like this. I feel like if I'm wearing this tonight, my best bet is to purchase for Bird Vanilla from Victoria's Secret. Like, I literally need to find me a different vanilla body mist, but I don't think I got none. I don't think I got a different body mist that's giving vanilla and any, you know, I don't, like, I'm looking now and it's, no. Like, part of me be wanting to, like, purge from some of the scents that I have. Like, some of the scents I really don't even be wearing. Like, I did don't even be wearing certain body mist. So, y'all, if y'all interested, I might drop some of my body mist on Mercari. Because I do not be wearing some of these. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm in a different type of feel now. I might just keep them anyway just because I want to collect them. But, I also want to go to Bath & Body Works because I see they got, like, a fall scents out. And I'm really ready for that season. Like, it's August. It's about to start getting cooler. I'm sorry, y'all, if I'm, like, talking over my words. I'm talking too fast. But I get like that when I'm tired. Like, so excuse me. Okay? Yeah. So, I want to go to Bath & Body Works and get a couple of their fall scents. I'm just, like, in a different mood. Like, I'm feeling very, like, in the mouth. I don't know how to explain it, y'all. But I don't know, like, it's giving that. Like, it's giving late night movies, Netflix, Halloween type movies. Like, it's giving those type of vibes. And I'm, like, here for it, for real. Like, maybe it's because in my head, I feel like the season already changed. Even though it's still been hot as hell. In my head, when I think of August and I think of, like, school starting and everything for the kids or whatever, like, it just puts me in that mood of fall, like, instantly fall, leaves falling. Like, I love, like, fall has to be my favorite season. Even though I'm born in the spring, fall has to be my favorite season. But I'm rambling, y'all. But y'all, I give this a 12 out of 10. I love this scent. Like I said, y'all, sign up for Scentbird, you know. Drop a comment below. Let me know what you plan on getting for your first month of Scentbird. You know what I'm saying? I want to see what y'all into. What vibe is y'all on? But y'all ain't gonna make this video that long. Thanks for coming back to my channel. Like, subscribe, comment. I will be coming back for more videos.